Yeah. Former commissioner of CFL, his son Scott, the president of the Hamilton Tiger Cats, and we were out with Scott a few weeks back. So
Scott, you know, the Tiger Cats making it to the postseason.